I want to call my American friends to tell them that they can trust on our freedom, rely on our friendship. And the tragedies of history have been faced together. France will always be next to them when they need us. But I want to tell them too that friendship is accepting. Friends can think differently. And a great nation, and that a great nation, such as the United States, has the duty not to impede the fight against global warming. On the contrary, they lead this fight, because here it is humanity's fate that is at stake, and France will do its fight, and it will be its first fight.